We have Cooley Snow and Xavier Woods to start out with this one-on-one match. Whoa. Slam from Xavier Woods. Whoa. No. From Kalisto. Rope. Whoa. Xavier Woods went under the ropes. That doesn't count. Springboard. Xavier Woods doing a fantastic job. Actually, both of them are doing a fantastic job right now. Let's see what happens here. Right punches from Xavier Woods. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. They talk to me. It's Randy Orton is here, and he's gonna take on Kalisto, throwing him down on the ground. He's picking up Markello. I think he was trying to get up. Wait, no, Markello. Kalisto, no, elbow. Elbow to Randy Orton. Kalisto's got Randy Orton in position. Oh man, down goes Orton. Kalisto picking up Randy Orton. No, elbow. RKO. 10, 9, 8. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's Bray Wyatt. Xavier Woods and Bray Wyatt hate each other. They're natural enemies. And now they're on this. They're on here. Throwing lefts and rights. No, wait, Bray Wyatt, he finds Xavier Woods. And Xavier Woods getting picked up, falling down on the ground. Randy Orton trying to get up, Bray Wyatt doesn't notice. Wait, watch out, RKO, from out of nowhere. No, he's picking up Xavier Woods. He's picking him up. Oh no. There goes Xavier Woods. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's the giant Big Cass. The 7-foot giant. He's going after Kalisto. Punching him in the head. Now he's throwing him down under the ropes. And picking him up. Kalisto! No! He hangs on. And Big Cass just stomps him away. And he's going to push it off the way. Is he going to do it? Kalisto was almost out. That would have been a good elimination for Big Cass. But Kalisto did a better surviving. I think that was the best surviving skill we've ever seen. No, Kalisto, he's got him in position. Oh, powerbomb! No, wait. Kalisto always gonna grab his foot. And there goes Big Cass. Big Cass eliminated by one of the smallest competitors. That's only 5 feet and 6 inches. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. The arcade of 4, 3, 2, 1. Burn. It's Dean Ambrose. Watch out. No, Randy Orton caught him. He caught him. Ow! Slamming down Kalisto. Dean Ambrose. Throws Dean to the outside. Now he's going after Bray Wyatt. No, Bray Wyatt. He's strangling. He punch in the head. No, Bray Wyatt eliminating Randy Orton. Now wait, Kalisto. Drop kick. Now wait, he's got him up. There it goes. Bray Wyatt. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bah! It's Jinder Mahal. Jinder Mahal. Can he win the Royal Rumble match? Let's find out. No, Kalisto. Run. Punches. Jinder Mahal. No way. He's not going for a Hurricane Rana. Face first goes Jinder. Now he's picking him up. He's trying to roll out. No, Jinder. No, he survives. He's picking up Kalisto. Trying to suplex him outside. Kalisto hangs on. Springboard. Oh, there it goes. Down goes Jinder Mahal. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Bang. Oh no, it's the big giant, Luke Gallows. Here comes the giant. He's gonna try to eliminate Kalisto with Rana. But no, Kalisto, he's still in it. Barely, and he's gonna slide back in. Or Luke Gallows can stomp on him and stuff. Kalisto punching the giant with the no. Oh no, he's got him. Bray, choke slam. Now he's picking up Jinder. And there goes Jinder Mahal. Now Luke Gallows picking up Kalisto. He's got him around. He looks like he's gonna do a suplex over the top rope. No. Yo, no, he suplexed himself out. Only one competitor's left. Who is it gonna be to take out Kalisto? 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. It's Carl Anderson. Here they go. Carl Anderson. He knows he's the last one. He's coming. He's reaching out. Kalisto. Throw it down on the ground. He's trying to strangle him. But no, Kalisto slides out. Kalisto slides out. Whoa. He's got him. Backward turn, Kimrana. No, Kalisto. He's taking a Carl Anderson. No, he's trying to eliminate him. No. He hangs on. No. Kalisto wins. Lucha. Here's your winner on the Royal Rumble match. Kalisto is your winner of the Royal Rumble match. Everyone's going crazy. Kalisto has won the Royal Rumble match.